Lord, you are great, loving. Thank you, dear Lord, for this far. We are here, Lord, to honor you again. We are here to sing for you again. We are here, dear Lord, to commune with you again. We are here, Lord, to fellowship with you again. Oh, Jesus, bless your name, Lord. Oh, we bless your name. You who is not a respecter of persons. You love us in a universal way. Thank you, dear Lord, because your love is too great, too big, too wide, too deep, cannot be measured. And it's not that you've given out small and big portions, but Lord, you gave out your all for us, Jesus. Oh, I love you, Jesus. Thank you for this love. Oh, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, because he first loved me. The reason I love to hear, I love to sing its word, it sounds like music in my ears, the sweetest name. There is a name I love to hear, I love to sing it well. It sounds like music in my ears, the sweetest name of all. I love to sing its word in my life. It sounds like music in my ears, the sweetest name of all. Oh, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, because he first loved me. Oh, oh, how I love you, Jesus. Oh,
because you first love me. Wherever you are, just lift up your voice and just sing this song and tell him truly if you love him. In your heart, just sing it out to him. Let out your voice unto him. Let his words reach out to him that, yes, Jesus, I love you because you love me first. I did not do anything to deserve this kind of love, but Lord, you just offered it to me freely. And so long as I make a choice to follow you, I not only experience your love, but also be part of the highest in thy kingdom. Oh, how I love Jesus, because you first love me. Oh, Yesu nakupenda. Yesu nakupenda, Yesu nakupenda, ulinipenda kwanza, Yesu nakupenda sana, Yesu nakupenda. Yesu ninakupenda, Yesu nakupenda, Yesu nakupenda, mana ulinipenda, nakupenda, nani nakudhamini, Yesu nakupenda, Yesu nakupenda, ulinipenda kwanza, Yesu nakudhamini. Yesu nakudhamini, Yesu nakudhamini, wewe wa dhamana kwangu. Oh, Yesu nakudhamini sana, nakudhamini, Yesu kudhamini wewe wa dhamana kwangu. Oh, Yesu nakupenda tena nakudhamini. Yesu nakupenda kwa Yesu nakupenda, Yesu nakudhamini, Yesu nakupenda, wewe wa dhamana kwangu. I love you, Jesus. Oh, how I love you, Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because you first love me. I don't think we'll ever find this kind of a love. Mwanadamu anaweza kupenda leo, kesho inaweza kuwa hadithi tofauti. Familia inaweza kupenda leo, kesho hadithi ni tofauti. Marafiki waweza kupenda leo sababu ya kile wanachochota kutoka kwako, kesho hadithi yaweza kuwa tofauti. But one thing makes me smile and jubilate is because Jesus' love is so constant, the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Your colleagues or your mates might love you so much today, or your age mates might love you today. Even in school, your classmates might love you too much today, because maybe in one way or the other you are helping each other. But if that help comes to an end, if it ceases, the love kind of starts to stagnate or even goes down. It starts capsizing. But one thing with our Lord Jesus is that He loved us. He still loves us. He will continue loving us. His love is unconditional. It's not because of what you've done good or that you've presented or how you look like or your achievements in life. But His love is unconditional to all of us. It is this love that embraces us every morning we wake up. It is always there. You can feel His love. You can experience His love all around your life. Oh, oh, how I love you, Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, because He first loved me. Today you might be in love with somebody. Tomorrow things might be different. You'll find today a marriage may start. Tomorrow he has to come again. It's a done deal. Yet love was involved. But Jesus' love is so unique, so different. It does not change because situations are not favorable. It does not change because conditions are set or they are not favorable anymore. It does not deviate. It does not go down. It does not come to an end just because this and this is not adding up. Even when we go astray, He's always there to give us an embrace full of love to bring us back to His love. Even when you find yourself in a crooked way, so long as you come back to Him, He will embrace you back. He will embrace you back with a lot of love, a love that you cannot find anywhere else, a love that has no heartbreaks, a love that is so sweet, so pure, and very unconditional. It does not end. Oh, even when Maybe you reach a point you feel like everybody else who was for you has turned against you. Even when you reach a point you feel like everybody who said we love you or I love you, they came to a point of they are no longer interested in your friendship or in your relationship or in your love. Jesus will always take care. Jesus' love is not involved in such kind of emotions that today is a yes, tomorrow is a no. Today I feel like, tomorrow I don't feel like. Today is okay, tomorrow is like The love of Jesus. And I wish everybody of us every morning when you wake up, embrace this love. It's so pure. It's always there. Even when you feel like nobody else values you, appreciates you, or they love you, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you unconditionally. Just give him your life. Let him take over. Let him lead you. Let him guide you. Let his love fill your heart, fill your life. Even when every other kind of love is not working, Jesus is always there to offer you his true love. Not limited by anything. It's just freely given. Because he first loved me. And so we say, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me. Today, somebody might tell you they love you. Tomorrow, it's like ujatosha mboga. The following day or the other day or time goes by, they choose another person over you. One thing with Jesus, his love is so pure, not contaminated. It is so pure and unconditional. People might change you like clothes. Today you are loved, tomorrow you are not loved, but Jesus love. Just trust the love of Jesus. Embrace the love of Jesus. It's so sweet, it's so pure, and that it can carry you through even when everybody else is not for you, even when everything else, every other situation is working against your expectation. The love of Jesus will carry you through. It will always comfort you, it will always encourage you, it will always strengthen you to move ahead and to do better than you did the previous day. Oh, I love Jesus because he first loved me. Yeah. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, thank you for your love, Jesus. Thank you for your love. You don't give us conditions to love us. You just loved us. You don't tell us if you do this, I will love you. You just love us. With our shortcomings, with our flaws, you just love us. As human beings as we are, you just love us. Yet, we cannot come anywhere close to your standards and to your level, to the throne. You already sit at the throne, but you still love us. Yet, your greatness cannot be compared with anything or anyone this world. Seated in the heavenly places, you still love us purely, unconditionally. And even when, Lord, we've not pleased you, you still give us an embrace of love. and still show us the way every day. Lead us every day and guide us every day. Who can reach this point?
It's only you, Son of God.
Thank you for the miles and the milestones that you made us to go in love, experiencing your love and still continue experiencing so long as we are still breathing. We are grateful. Yes, I am a Zeni. Jina lako Yesu ni ngome yangu. Oh, jina la Yesu ni ngome yangu. Jina lako Yesu ni ngome yangu. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Jina la Yesu, oh, ni ngome yangu. Jina lako Yesu, ni ngome yangu. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili lako, ngome nyingine sina. Jina lenye uwezo ni jina lako Yesu. Jina lenye ufanisi ni jina la Yesu. Nitapapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Jina lenye uponyaji ni jina la Yesu. Oh, jina lenye ukombozi ni jina la Yesu. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hilo, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Jina lenye wokovu ni jina la Yesu. Jina lenye nguvu namna hii ni jina la Yesu. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine mimi sina. Nitamkapo jina hili, ngome nyingine sina. Oh Jesus, jina lako Yesu ni ngome yangu. Jina lako ni nguzo yangu. Jina lako ni nguvu zangu. Nitamkapo jina hilo mimi, ngome nyingine sina. Ngome nyingine mimi sina nitamkapo Ngome nyingine sina Nitamkapo jina hilo 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 Ngome nyingine mimi sina Nitamkapo jina hilo Ngome nyingine sina Oh yes Lord Nitamkapo jina lako Ninapata msaada Napata kukufahamu na kukujua zaidi Napata kuelewa zaidi Napatana na wewe zaidi Wanishindania kwa kila njia, kwa kila matukio Kwa kila kitu maishani mwa Oh Jesus Ninashanga Nikielewa Wewe ni zaidi Ya vile nilivyoambiwa juu yako Tena sauti yako Yanizidia Sauti zote Ninazosikia Ninashangaa Nikielewa Wewe ni zaidi Ya vile nilivyoambiwa juu yako Tena sauti yako Yanizidia Sauti zote Ninazosikia Yale umetenda baba Yote ni kweli Maana wayatenda Kwa upendo Yale unasema baba Yote ni kweli Kweli Maana pia wayasema Kwa upendo Yale Kwa upendo Yale umetenda baba Yote ni kweli kwa upendo. Oh yes Lord, yale umetenda, umetenda kwa upendo. Yale unasema, unasema kwa upendo pia Baba. Umekuwa kwangu mapumziko, nikiwa nawe mimi niko huru. Vile nilivyosikia na nilivyoambiwa juu yako, nimeona hata ni zaidi ya hivyo. Nimepatana na wewe nikajua hata ni zaidi. Kila siku ni siku ya kukuelewa na kukujua zaidi. Kila siku na kutambua zaidi. Kila siku imani yangu inajengeka zaidi ndani yako. Kila siku ninakujua zaidi. Kila siku nakutambua na kuelewa zaidi. Nimejipata ndani ya upendo wako. Yeah. Umekuwa kwangu mapumziko. Nikiwa nawe mimi niko huru. Hey, Jesus. Ninashangaa na yale ambayo unatenda. Maana ni makuu. Wakati mwingine hata kuelezeka hayawezi fika mwisho. Lakini bado nitayaelezea kila siku. Kwa kila nafasi ninayopata nitaelezea makuu yako, ukuu wako, nguvu zako, uaminifu wako, uzuri wako, ukarimu wako kwangu Baba. Jesus. Thank you Lord. Yale umefanya Baba, yote ni kweli, ninakiri hivyo. Maana wayatenda kwa upendo. Yale umesema na unasema Baba, yote ni kweli. Maana pia wayasema kwa upendo. Yale umefanya Baba, yote ni kweli. Maana wayafanya kwa upendo. Yale umesema Baba, yote ni kweli. Kweli maana pia wayasema kwa upendo. Yale umetenda Baba, yote ni kweli. Maana wayatenda kwa upendo. Yale unasema Baba leo, yote ni kweli. Maana pia wayasema kwa upendo. Nimejipata ndani ya upendo wako. Umekuwa kwangu mapumziko. Wema wako na ukarimu wako wanizingira kila mahali. Oh yes Lord. Upendo wako, ukarimu wako, uzuri wako wanizingira kila mahali Yesu. Hey, kila wakati wanizingira. Oh, nikiwa nawe mimi niko huru. Wema wako umenizingira kila wakati, nikiwa nawe niko huru. Baba, umekuwa kwangu mapumziko, umekuwa kwangu suluhisho ya maisha na kila kitu. Oh, nimejipata na bado niko ndani ya upendo wako. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yes, Lord, nimejipata ndani ya upendo wako. Umekuwa kwangu mapumziko. Neema yako yanizingira nikiwa nawe, mimi niko huru. Nimejipata ndani ya upendo wako. Oh, umekuwa kwangu suluhisho. Neema yako yanizingira nikiwa nawe, mimi niko huru. Kusema kwa upendo yale umefanya, Baba, yote ni kweli, maana wayafanya kwa upendo. Yale unasema, Baba, leo yote ni kweli, maana pia wayafanya na kusema kwa upendo. Yale unatenda leo yote ni kweli, na hata ya kesho ni kweli, maana wayatenda kwa upendo mwingi sana. Yale unasema leo na hata kesho, yote ni kweli, maana pia wayasema kwa upendo.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, I thank you, Lord. I hear a sound. Oh,
yes, yote unatenda, unatenda kwa upendo.
I hear a sound. There is a shaking. The mighty power of the sovereign God is moving. Every tribal is rising up again. Every tribal is rising up again. I hear a sound. There is a shaking. The mighty power of the sovereign God is moving today. Every tribal is rising up again. Every tribal is rising up again. Oh, I hear a sound, rain of abundance. Yeah, there is a shifting in the atmosphere. Oh, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Oh, I hear a sound, rain of abundance. There is a shaking in the atmosphere. Oh, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Huh. I hear a sound, rain of abundance. There is a shifting in the atmosphere. Today, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Oh Jesus, I hear a sound, rain of abundance. Oh, there is a shifting in the atmosphere. Every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Oh, Jesus. I hear a sound. There is a shifting. Oh, the mighty power of the sovereign God is moving. Oh, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Is rising up again. Is rising up again. Is rising up again. Declare peace and prophesy this in your life today. Oh yes, as the word of God comes forth and as he speaks to us, and he says there is no word that will ever be released from his mouth and come and not fulfill its purpose. It will never go back to him void. Yesterday, every dry bone is rising up again, man, and away. It is not only in the days of Ezekiel 37 that it was working. Even now, the Lord is working things out for you today. Whatever is dead, whatever is not working today, he is bringing it forth to life today. He is breathing to it today again. He is causing it to have breath again. He is causing it to have life again today. Everything that is not working today, let there be an awakening in the spirit. Let there be an awakening deep inside of you. Let there be revival. Let there be restoration today. Everything that is dead, may the Lord bring it back, bring it back to life. May the Lord bring life to it today in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bring life to you again. I don't know what is dead or is not working in your life today, but the Lord is here tonight. The Lord is here to cause you life to have taste again. Anarejeshala da kwa maisha yako. anarejesha kilichopotea tena maradufu. Bora tumwamini na uamini neno lake. Bora tu usikose kumwamini. Bora tu your faith and hope in him isiondoke, isiyeyuke. The rain of abundance, may it rain in your life today. May there be a shifting in the atmosphere in your life today. May the Lord cause things to change in your life. May you might have stagnated too much in your life. May the Lord cause a change today. May the Lord cause life. May the Lord cause moving forward. May the Lord cause your life to move forward. Oh, I hear a sound, rain of abundance. There is a shifting in the atmosphere. Oh, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Every dead situation that needs to be alive, it will come back to life again. Oh, there's what the Lord might have cut off from your life because it is not building you, but there is what that is the enemy has cut off from your life but should be there and existing. May the Lord restore it today in the name of Jesus. Oh, I hear a sound, rain of abundance. There is a shifting in the atmosphere. Every tribe is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. You're sick and the only hope you have is the Lord. May the Lord heal you because he's Jehovah Rapha, our healer, the one who changes destinies. May the Lord change your destiny today. May the Lord cause your life to shine today and be better and blossom and shine. Inspire your prayer and desire and inspire his will in heaven. Oh, I hear a sound. Oh, there is a shifting. The mighty power of the sovereign God is moving. Yeah, every dry bone is rising up again. Every dry bone is rising up again. Yes, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, because you're reviving and you're restoring today. Oh. Yeah. Shayamaya na 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 yo na koena zina ya na o mo kozi eya uweza mambo yote wewe mwaminifu waweza. Waweza, waweza, waweza Mwokozi, waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Waweza Mwokozi, yeah, yeah. wewe mwaminifu, waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Unaweza mambo yote mfalme, wewe ni mwaminifu. Wewe ni mwaminifu Yesu. Wewe ni mwaminifu kila wakati na unaweza yote Baba. Oh, waweza. Waweza. Waweza Mwokozi. Waweza mambo yote. Wewe mwaminifu. Najua hivyo. Waweza mambo yote. Wewe mwaminifu. Waweza, waweza, waweza Mwokozi. Waweza mambo yote. Wewe mwaminifu. Waweza mambo yote. Wewe mwaminifu. Wewe mwenye nguvu na uweza. Asante maana siku ya leo umetenda na utaendelea kutenda kesho na kesho kutwa. You will continue doing wonders in our lives, oh Lord. Oh, unaweza, unaweza yote. Sijui nini kimekulemea, but as he has said that he's bringing back everything to life. Yes, he is able. He's able. Oh, hey, waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Waweza mambo yote, wewe mwaminifu. Unaweza yote. Na hivyo basi leo nakwambia tena kwamba yeye hashindi na lolote, anaweza yote. Mpe yote, anatenda leo, anatenda kesho, anaendelea kutenda kila siku. Oh, angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What mighty God we serve. You are mighty Lord. Oh, wewe mwaminifu. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Angels bow before your throne, Lord. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, Jesus. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Hey. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Yeah. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Oh, yeah. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. just bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Oh, hey, angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name all the time. We lift you high, Lord. Yeah. We lift you high. We lift you high. Oh, yes, Lord. We lift you high. High, high. We lift you high. Higher than all. We lift you high. All the time. We lift you high. High, Lord. Oh, we lift you high. We lift you high. Oh, we lift you high. All the time. We lift you high. Miracles happen in your name, Jesus. Wonders happen in your name. Great things happen in your name. That is why we start by saying, the Lord, when you call on your name, jina lingine hatuna la kuita kama ngome yetu na nguzo yetu. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. You are. Ooh. Angels bow before your throne. Hey, Jesus.
Ooh. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Oh, angels bow before your throne all the time, singing holy, holy is you, and hallelujah to you, Lord. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Oh, oh, oh.
Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Ooh. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are. Angels bow before your throne. Miracles happen in your name. What a mighty God you are.
We bless your name and we thank you, Jesus. We lift you higher and higher, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for being with us. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your power. Thank you for giving us your name. Thank you for your love. Thank you for all you've done. Thank you for everything. We are grateful. We bless you, and we thank you. Thank you for all that you've done today. We bless you, and we thank you, Jesus. We give you all the glory and all the honor because you deserve it all. We thank you in Jesus' name. We pray. Somebody say amen. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time, the same Thursday, the same time. Yes. God bless you. Baraka zijai. Tele kwa maisha yako. Mungu akulinde, akuhifadhi kila wakati. Yes, may the grace of God always be sufficient to you. And may he walk with you all the time.